Senator Al Franken has issued a third apology to the woman who accused him of forcibly kissing and groping her, saying he is ashamed of himself. Unlike the other apologies, this one was written directly to Los Angeles radio host and former Playboy model Leanne Tweedy, who then read it aloud Friday on The View. "I want to apologize to you personally," he says in the letter. "I don't know what was in my head when I took that picture. That doest matter, there is no excuse. I understand why you feel violated by that photo. Scroll down for video." Senator Al Franken has issued a third apology to Leanne Tweedy, who accused him of forcibly kissing and groping her, saying he is ashamed of himself. The incident she is speaking about took place during a 2006 USO tour. In a photo, above, during the tour, Franken can be seen posing in an apparently joking manner and placing his hands on her chest while she was asleep aboard a transport plane. Unlike the other apologies, this one was written directly to Los Angeles radio host and former Playboy model Leanne Tweedy, who then read it aloud Friday on The View, pictured. Leah Tweedy appeared Friday on The View and said she received a third apology from Senator Al Franken just before airtime. "Dear Leanne, I want to apologize to you personally. I don't know what was in my head when I took that picture. That doest matter, there's no excuse. I understand why you feel violated by that photo. I remember that rehearsal differently. What's important is the impact on you, and you felt violated by my actions. For that I apologize. I have tremendous respect for you and the work you do for the USO. I am so sorry. Sincerely, Al Franken." The photo he is speaking about shows him posing in an apparently joking manner and placing his hands on her chest while she was asleep aboard a transport plane. Tweedy said the unwanted kissing took place during the 2006 USO tour while they were rehearsing for a skit they would later perform for troops. In the letter, Franken also says that while he remembers the encounter at the rehearsal differently, he is ashamed that his actions ruined her experience. Franken had already issued two apologies to Tweedy, which she said she found to be heartfelt during an interview with CNN. And on The View on Friday, she said she was calling for Franken to step down or passing judgment on his job performance in Washington. "I did do this to have him step down," she explained. Tweedy said Friday morning and then later on The View that she was passing judgment on Franken's job performance in Washington, "and I did do this to have him step down." She echoed that sentiment on Good Morning America, saying, "I think Al Franken does a lot of good things in the Senate. I just wanted him to understand what he did was wrong, and how he treated me." Tweedy has also said she is speaking out in part in order to set an example that will one day give her children, ages 4 and 2, a better social climate as they grow up. Tweedy said the unwanted kissing took place during the 2006 USO tour while they were rehearsing for a skit they would later perform for troops, pictured. "I don't want to be a cliche, but you know, you talk about trying to leave the world a better place for your kids, you know," she said on CNN, shedding a tear.